It's wet and it's wet and rainy this morning. Red legs, you're tipping over buckets. We really need the rain. Planting trees. Only have to dig down a little bit, and or quite a bit actually, and it's still very dry. So if we don't get rain soon, we really need this one.
A silly boy.
Don't get any more. You've had your breakfast. You finished. Was uncalled for. Thank you. trying to sort out these bottles. Because you have to figure out, they have to have half of these. Okay. There we go. Now, that's probably half. There's half done on that one. This one I think is gotten. Oops, somebody's gonna have less milk, but it's okay. They're actually very fat lambs now. And they are, here I'm gonna try and put this at a different angle. There we go. A different angle. Ooh. One. Ooh. Two. Okay. Come on, baby. Where is? Come here. There's you. And there's you. Whoops. Come back up here. There you go. Nope. Wow, Tash, you totally inhaled that. Mind you, you had a head start. Back nose didn't have that. It's done. Back nose, you kept falling off the bale of hay, didn't you? Nope. Here, you've done. Off. Off. There we go. Okay, last one to go. It's a lovely, wet, soaking rain. You can get off. Oh, come on. You can get off and you can have your bottle. Oh, you can see that. Okay, good. No black nose. Lovely fleece on this little one. This is Little Miss P. No black nose, you're not getting it. You're not getting it. No. There, you finished. You finished. I'm going to give them more grain. I'm gonna leave them in because it's due to belt down later. Only two left out. Wah! Caught ya. And caught ya. Oh, who needs a gym? When you have seven lambs to pick up and drop down and... Isn't that right? Anyway, they have food, they have water, they have heat, and they're dry. And you can see that lot over there already eating their nuts. Yeah. See you later, babies.